The game's going to end someday. Every kid, no matter how good you are, softball is going to go away and you have to be able to compete in life. And so I try to use every moment that I can to try to take something from the game and relate it to the game of life. You know, I think people that have been on teams make better employers because they know how to work together with a group. They know how to handle conflict. You know, they know how to set a goal. They know what resiliency is, you know, when your back's against the wall.